Bay City, Michigan. Until the late 17th century, the Saginaw River Valley was settled by the Sauk Indians, and Bay City once the campgrounds of Chippewa Indians. The original community's name of Lower Saginaw was changed to Bay City in 1857. Leon Trombley is known as the first settler within the limits of Bay County. In 1831, he built a log cabin on the bank of the Saginaw River. Bay City was established in 1837, and a city by 1865. By this time, there was an abundance of sawmills, lumber camps, and shipbuilding. A town that is located towards the base of Saginaw Bay on Lake Huron. Home to four drawbridges, the Veterans Memorial Bridge, Lafayette Bridge, Independence Bridge, and Liberty Bridge. The approximate daily vehicles that go over the bridge between the Liberty Bridge and the Independence Bridge are 44,000 vehicles daily. The infamous singer and songwriter Madonna was born in Bay City, Michigan, and spent her summers with her grandparents. She has referred to it as a stinky little town in northern Michigan, as well as said, "I have a great affection for Bay City." The Friendship Shell, an icon of the city, right down by the river in Winona Park, next to the newly renovated amphitheater and planetarium downtown. There is a newer uptown area with condominiums, seafood dining, pizza, Brazilian dining, ice creamery, and boutique shopping. Hell's Half Mile is an annual four-day independent film festival the city holds, but is also named after the city's notorious past with gambling, prostitution, and violence. It had a reputation of being worse than the Wild West, aka hell. Small businesses and restaurants are the best place to go, whether you are going to Jamie's drive-thru party store, or eat pizza and a legendary sundae at the delicious Grandpa Tony's. The most unexpected places create the best products and have the best service. Family-owned and operated local Polish restaurant, Krzyzak's House Restaurant, has the greatest chicken noodle soup around. You may get stuck by a train or a boat here or there. Sugar beet season has an awful smell by the plant, and the roads are riddled with potholes. But overall, Bay City is an underrated city filled with charm, eccentric history, and good, hardworking people.
Something I like about Bay City is uptown. It's just a new area that kind of just added on, like, I don't know, like, a couple years ago, but it's super nice. Got a lot of nice restaurants. Real Seafood is really good. It's one of the restaurants I got down there. And there's a bunch of nice, like, little apartments and things like that down there as well. My favorite restaurant would have to be Wanigan's. They have a really good selection of sandwiches and a really good selection of pasta salads. And they have a really good cream soda that I really enjoy. You should check it out. My favorite place to go to in Bay City would probably have to be Buoy 18. It's a little putt-putt slash ice cream spot. They got really good ice cream, and the putt-putt course is really fun. I do enjoy golf.